God, the grace of God concerning you guys. Yes, yes. So let's put me aside now. Now, it's well, the second week of March, and honestly, I want to appreciate God for your lives, okay? Especially you guys that are in diaspora. Honestly, it's been outstanding. I have a lot of some wild, deep conversation with a lot of you, and I understand what it takes for you guys to decide, despite what is happening. Some of you are on lockdown since God knows when, since last year. When I locked down in Nigeria, a lot of you are on lockdown, but despite that, you still, you know, you just still go out of your way to, you know, look at what to do, how to invest back home and all of that. So what does that say to me? It further shows the goodness of God in your life. And that's why I want to say that I'm just grateful for you and yours. I'm really, really grateful. I'm so grateful for your life. I know I've not met a lot of you, but you and I, a lot of you have talked. A lot of you have not even spoken to me ever. But you keep watching all of my videos. Anytime I put a video up here, you watch it, and you know, I know you have your whatever when you watch my videos, but I just know that I connect with people a lot through this medium, and it's exciting, it's a lot fulfilling for me. So I just want to use this song to dedicate it to you watching me. Wherever you're watching me from, I just say, hey, I dedicate this song to you. I don't know what it's going to, I don't, like I said, this song will mean a lot of things to a lot of people, especially if you know the song very well. So I don't know where it is that you are now, and this song will, I don't know what this song is going to do to you right now, but I just need to say thank you, Lord, for your life. You know, I'm just grateful for your life. That's what I'm saying. And I want you to say thank you too, you know. He said all our life, God has been faithful. He has been so, so good. Despite it all, he's been good. It's been good. Like, I've had the opportunity to meet a lot of you amazing, wonderful people. Oh my God, that's good. That's really good. I've had the tiny bit opportunity to affect your lives. Like, I got a lot of review last week. You know, I did a video talking about the excision process thingy that government had banned, and some realtors came with their unseen guns. But hey, come on. I know a lot of you who chatted me, even screenshots, evidence to show that what I was saying is true. So I'm grateful, you know. I'm grateful that I can use my little bit, in my own little bit way. I can stop you guys from investing wrongly. I could help you to invest rightly, you know. A lot of you have not met me, but you have trusted me and you have bought from me. So I'm just saying, I just wake up this morning. I've not been feeling too strong since Friday. Some of you that have called me know. But I had to muscle up so that my voice would be clear. I have cold and cough. I think it's malaria and all of that. By the way, I'm treating myself. Anyway, and I've been indoors since Friday. That's why you see that this video was supposed to be on site, but I said, no, you know what? I'm going to be indoor today and about maybe tomorrow. I'm just going to be careful, treat myself and just be careful and stay at home. So anyway, that's what voice says. So what I'm saying is, I'm just grateful for you guys. I'm grateful for you guys because you guys are amazing. Oh my God. I know a lot of you are amazing people. You guys are just, I don't know why I keep asking, why am I meeting super amazing people like you, both male, female? You guys are just awesome people, amazing people. And I cannot wait to meet you guys physically. Okay, don't worry, you guys are already used to me now. Anyway, so like I said, I just want to say thank you. And I want to say congratulations to everyone who got me to Queen's Garden. Queen's Garden, Ibejulekki. Congratulations! Ah, there's a Yoruba song that came to my mind now. Congratulations! I mean, I'm up for yes, for go. I don't know any Yoruba person that understand that. Congratulations! I don't know if it's Sori Adeyemi that sang it or Ebenezer Obey, but they shout that song and say, congratulations, Lord Jaibi or something. Me or more couple, that's what came to my mind. Hey, it's so painful, I don't know how to sing it. I don't even know the lines of that section and the thing. Anyways, congratulations, guys. You made a smart choice by buying into Queen's Garden by Jalecki. It's amazing. And officially, it's a wrap. Yes, it's a wrap on the sales of Queen's Garden by Jalecki. The sales closed yesterday at 11:59 p.m. And from today, no more Queen's Garden. We'll move on to the next Meridian Park and Gardens. Yeah, Meridian Boulevard. Queen's Garden, the Sherry Note is still on sale. Queen's Garden, Shimawa is still on sale. Queen's Park, Mowea Father 1 and 2 is still on sale. Like I said, Meridian Park and Garden is in Ibejuleki, but close to that, but finally, it's still on sale. Perfection Estate. Okay, let me talk about. So let me digress and talk about Perfection Estate. Perfection Estate is still on sales, but guys, it's going to go off the market. It's going to increase, rather. The price is going. It's not going to go off the market anytime soon. No, it's actually going to go off the market very soon. Yes, yes. Because when I was having a conversation, somebody paid yesterday, and I was trying to, you know, dobale for some, you know, some concession, and they were telling me that, hey, madam, we cannot be consenting. All this, your dobale will not work this time around because they only have very few plots, so they want to even reduce the number of plots they are selling, and they want to also sell at that 7.5 million. So, hey, you only have this week, oh. For those of you who have called me, make your payments now. It's important that when you make your payment now. Don't mind where I'm sweating. Like I said, I'm feeling very strong, so I don't know. My system is just functioning very well. So what I'm saying is, Perfection Estate, it's the cheapest sea of whole land in Ibadan. Like I've told you guys about it. They are increasing their price on the 15th, so which is this week. So you need to hurry up and key into it. They will increase the price to 7 million naira for outright, but now you can still buy it at 5,625,000. Or if you wait for that, or you can buy into it, deposit 1 million, and then spread your payment for 12 months. And also, come 15th of March, they will not only increase the price, they will stop this 24 months payment plan. There is no 18 months payment plan safe. I think they're going to reduce it to just 6 months because, like I said, like quote unquote, there are very few plots that is available. Also, the houses, 1-bedroom apartments, 2-bedroom, 3-bedroom, 2-bedroom bungalow, 3-bedroom bungalow, 3-bedroom duplex, 3-bedroom, 4-bedroom duplex, that is on sale, and with the 5-year payment plan, the prices are also increasing on the 15th though. It was a lot of the ballet that they had to extend into this 15th. So, prices are going to be increased on the 15th on professionals. So, those of you who want to buy the apartment, I advise you, hurry up and let's see what we can do. Deposit your money. There's 30%, yes, it's 30% for you to keep into the houses. But come on, it's a flexible payment plan thing. So for me, you already know. These MPs, they're tired of me. They call me Chief Dobale. I was telling one of my clients yesterday that he was calling me as my Chief Dobale. I said, it's definitely the name I've been given in most of these ND Landmark, ND Professional Group, all of these NDs. It's Chief Dobale. Anyway, so hey, let's key in now. So what I'm saying is, if you don't have 30% initial deposit, for Professional Group, they are flexible. Unlike the 2-bedroom apartments in Choice Garden, they are not flexible. Those group, if you don't pay your 30%, they will not answer you. But for this one, Professional Group, they will answer me. If you bring 1 million deposit for any of the houses, they will take it though. Yes, they will take it. It's just that anybody that was able to, just to encourage people to do 30%, there's an incentive on those people just this week, okay? I talked about it in my last video. So, hey, all in all, I've talked about a lot of properties. I have a lot of other new properties that will be uploading very soon. Houses and land this week, God willing. I'm sure I'll be up and running again. I just want to rest so I won't break down finally. Alright, so that's it, guys. Once again, congratulations to you. Yes, congratulations to everybody who bought into Queen's Garden. And I want to say again, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I do not take you guys' trust for granted. No way. I do not take it for granted. I appreciate everyone who had bought. In fact, some of you had bought several. You know, you buy into Perfection, you buy into Queens, you know, you buy into City Nesepe. You guys just keep buying from me. Some of you have bought into this Farm City. Thank you, thank you. Yes, that reminds me, Farm City Ekpe, the promo is wrapping up too. The buy 5 get 1 free. It's not going to be there for a long time. It's just a promo. So give me a call. Let's talk on WhatsApp. Let's discuss your options. Any of these estates I've talked about that is on a timeline, let's talk about it and see how you can keep into it. The two-bedroom apartment I posted in Choice Garden, it's just few that is remaining. I remember I was talking to somebody yesterday, I can't remember, yes. And I was saying that, you better deposit now. This thing is going off. People are rushing it. You can see that place. It's very beautiful. It's already built. The avocado will soon be sold out. So, I cannot mention all the estates here, but you guys already know. So, what I'm saying is, for those of you who had reached out before, but for some reasons, you're just taking your time. Don't take your time. Me, I don't like it when people can buy things at a particular cheaper, at a cheaper rate. You don't have to wait and you pay more. It doesn't make any sense to me. It doesn't make any financial sense to me as a financial investor myself. Okay, so all right, so that's it, guys. Thank you so much for watching this video. I really have to go now. I'll talk to you guys much later. I'll see you guys in my next video, rather. I was doing as if it was a phone call, it's a phone conversation. Anyway, it's not a phone conversation. All right, have a blessed, fruitful, wondrous week. May this week be the best yet, and I pray that God will continue to guide you and your family. No evil will befall you. In Jesus' name or in Allah's name, just in case you're not a Christian, if you're a Muslim, in Allah's name, God will continue to help us all. He will continue to enrich your process, and all of your investments will yield a return. All right, guys, and it's girls. I'll see you guys. Hey, oh, yeah. Let's dance a bit for you.
Only mother, dealer, no money, call out. Who's the boss? Go now, you get the show clients, lock them. If you don't get money, river, yes, this is for Japan. Show me this, slow down, cash up.
All right, guys, bye.
Only mother.